Robert back here. Welcome to another edition of the Coffee Challenge. I had no intention of doing this coffee challenge. I opened up my front door and we got a full view storm door, glass storm door. And I hadn't even opened it yet. And these tree frogs out here, they were just amazing. It was a really nice morning. I mean, it was perfect temperature. I said, I gotta do a coffee challenge. And by the time I dragged all my stuff out, set it down, here come the thunder, a little bit of rain. So maybe we got time for this. Let's hold out and see. See if we can do something like this. 242 here. Yeah, that's better. Try not to blind you all. I think that'll work. I'm using this British No. 6 again. I just keep getting enough of this thing. Today we're going to try this on the I'm gonna try this with the Pyrex. Yeah, I had to reposition that camera. I had it mounted to the table. And it was just too shaky. So hope this will work out a little bit better. I think the 242 is doing good there. Get that really cool homemade reflector on that thing. Not sure who did it, but it's never seen one like it before. It's pretty cool. If I'm not mistaken, it's stainless steel. Thin sheet metal stainless steel. I need to get some water on there. I'm gonna try to beat this ring. Primed that, I let it go out for a few minutes before I lit it. She's a little cold. I think that wind's affecting it now. The wind's picking up. We might have to move this back inside. The water's almost up to temperature. One of my little Ron filters in the bottom of there. Kroger brand coffee. Not too bad, they're Kroger brand. I like it. I like most coffees. I had a mishap. See, the table's all wet here. Started to get up and turn the camera off, go get something, and Pyrex percolator slid off and hit the ground though, because the table had jarred. Had a little piece of wood under it, plywood level on the leg, and I guess the plywood slid out. And the table jarred as I got up. Luckily nothing broke, so got lucky. Like I said, it was peaceful out here. You could hear the tree frogs. Now I've got trains in the background, garbage trucks, storm. Storm I don't mind. I like the sound of the thunder. We're getting a little perk. starting to look a little bit like coffee. Rotate this pot a little bit. Few more minutes, it should be ready.
Windscreens make a difference. I could tell the difference in the temperature of the heat that stove was putting out. When I put that windscreen on, the temperature went up, it started boiling a lot quicker. So I'm going to tone this down a little more. That's as low as you're going to go. Open it up just a little bit. Rotate this again. Got my Bluegrassbushcraft lazy cup. Get a little creamer. Smell them done to me.
If y'all noticed, you didn't see me put no sugar in the coffee. Just about winging myself off of sugar, creamer only. It's not too bad. Got to love that lazy man's cup.
Yeah, I was watching Krubby's. I was watching Krubby's Country Life up in Canada. So he done a coffee challenge, and whoever was with him suggested coffee to go out to the woman of the house. You know, it's something I've never done. I should have done a long time ago. Cup's gonna go out to Melissa. Really appreciate her. She keeps the house shape. She's raising the grandbabies, two of them, 16 and a 9-year-old, and homeschooling them both, taking care of the house. Does stuff for me, for them, always for somebody else. So, you know, she don't like coffee. She'd rather have a big old mellow yellow, but I understand that somebody don't like coffee. Just don't know what she's missing. Oh, these cups for you, Melissa. Love you, darling. Okay, y'all know the routine. Like, share, subscribe. God bless.
This old 242C is a good running lantern. She's a little dirty. Frame and the collar is a little rusty. And I would have torn it down and cleaned it up and got rid of the rust already. But that silk light mantle, oh man, I didn't want to tear that old thing up. I don't know how many years that's been on there. But as you can see, as it goes out there, finally blowed a hole in the mantle. So I guess I can tear it off right now. We can tear into this thing, clean it up.